Teachers have hit out at state government plans to shake up Victoria's school system. A wish list that includes sacking underperforming teachers is being slammed as deliberate provocation during the battle for a new pay deal.
According to those in the profession, the state government's tough new stance is too shallow.
It's a very simplistic view to just say, let's get rid of the worst 5% and that'll solve all of our problems. It's too simplistic. Teaching is much more complex than that.
The teaching minister today released a discussion paper which aims to make Victorian schools world class.
This document seeks to lift the esteem and regard teachers are held in the general community.
The proposals include raising the bar for student teachers, employing principals from a range of professions, not just schooling, rewarding good teachers and sacking those unable to improve.
I just can't imagine that there are going to be hundreds of graduates who are going to be trying to get into a profession where clearly the government doesn't value us and is sacking large numbers of us.
Another proposal put forward by the government is specifically paying maths and science teachers more to entice them to those hard-to-staff fields. But some believe that could do more harm than good.
It's very divisive because once teachers come into schools and start working, the work is the same whether you're a maths teacher or a science teacher or an English teacher.
The Education Union believes the paper is a distraction from the current industrial dispute about teacher pay conditions.
We have a crisis, and what we need to do is act swiftly to make teaching more attractive, and attacking the profession as much in this paper does won't do that.
Sarah Arbo, 10 News.